how we do with the healing when basically we would go into the G spot because that's most of the healing spot where most of the traumas, sexual traumas, are stored there. So on the example of the G spot, I explain you also it also refers to all, any other forms. So basically, after the Jung mapping, we will go into the stimulation of the G spot. And with this, because we don't like with the diagnosing, with exploring the Jung mapping, we don't use so much the clitoral stimulation. Only we use the clitoral stimulation if we feel that the yoni is blocked and we need to excite her to open her up. But besides of that, we just focus on the spot, because on, when we do the clitoral stimulation, we take too much attention to that, and we cannot be so much focused on the exploring the yoni. So, but then when we go back into like healing points, healing the G-spot, we stimulate the clitoris. So we may do it with one finger, with another hand, or we may do it with the thumb of another finger. So when we find the G-spot, as I explained yesterday how to find it, then we stimulate it with the movement like come, come, like so, and it's like quite fast movement, 2 strokes a second. Like when you feel that the woman is feel she may accept another finger, the woman can also say, okay, you can do it with 2 fingers. Then you gently, very slowly, you withdraw your finger almost, and then you add another finger, and then very slowly you, like almost so slowly as we did with the yoni mapping, you enter the, and you feel if you pushing or you have to, yeah, you can use 2 fingers, like these 2 fingers is the best. And then when you have 2 fingers, you may do like the walking movement. So come, come, but with 2 fingers alternatively. So it's like this. And with another finger, with the thumb, you can massage the clitoris. Maybe you can use also another hand to massage the clitoris, to keep the fire on, basically. You know, like so. And the woman always, you have to be really honest with yourself, to not to go over the feet, because when you go over the feet, then you lose the energy, and yeah, after 2 times for sure you will not be able to continue, and then you, all the healing power what we have from our sexuality is gone, and you sometimes you cannot continue that way, you know, like. Also, the yoni after when it's done, it's oversensitive very often, so it doesn't want to be touched. Always raise your palm to slow down, or raise your palm to bring the energy up. When the woman raises the palm because of the sexual stimulation, you can feel it, you know, if she is going through the emotional release, or is because she's going to the point of no return. When she do it because of her overexcitement, then you stop stimulating the clitoris for sure, and then you may feel, you know, if she's ready to continue with the stimulating the G-spot. Sometimes stimulating the G-spot may bring energy away from the point of no return. So, like any other point. Sometimes it's still exciting. So like any touch can bring the woman to continuing stimulation of the G-spot, could be still very exciting and bring the woman out of the air. So that's why it's best to just stop, stay with your fingers inside, and bring the energy energetically without touching, yes? So that's about the dealing with the overexcitement. When the woman feels some burning sensation or irritation, pain, then, you know, that means this point needs to be healed. And if it's for you bearable, then you try to stay with the stimulation, yes? But if it's not, please never push yourself, you know? Because when you push yourself, you will just traumatize yourself more, and after the massage was supposed to be healing, you would be feeling more traumatized. So always when you feel that it's too much, then raise your palm. If it's very too much, it's like this, you know? If it's a little bit too much, just raise your palm like this. And when the woman raise the palm high, when it's very too much, then the man stops stimulation by stay pressing gently the point, and the woman breathe into it. Try to, if there is some excitement in this point, try to focus on the excitement, yes? If there is, some pain and so, try to breathe into it and feel, you know, like if it's okay to stay with this.